much you can learn with it, but very few people in this world get a chance to call them Tom.
That's like me with Tom. I can't stand it, but I let a couple people get away with it.
Yeah, and it really does depend on who it is and how it's used.
Sabrina used to call me once a month, so. And I'd let her get away with it, and then I'd read it. I think we might have ground beef well into late in the year.
Yeah, because the ground beef, did they tell you, did they give you a list of the poundage, like how much you got in porterhouse, how many, or did they just give you a number?
But they, well, they may, well, again, we didn't pick it up directly, so they may have the other couple, but yeah, I mean.
Because the pounds of ground beef are unbelievable.
Yeah, I mean, and they're all in 1 pound thing, so, yeah. You know, it's depending on what you're having, like if we have like a taco salad or something, it's just 1 pound, but like hamburgers for our family, it would be pulling out 2 pounds, but it's like, it's in a grocery bag, an old school, you know, paper bag, and it's all the way full, and they're like 4 or 5 across, so we gotta have 25 pounds of ground beef. It's unbelievable.
It's outstanding. It's outstanding.
And I tell you what, it was as good as you can get. It was unbelievable. If I would have cooked it just slightly less, it would have been as good as any I've ever had. Trial and error or something like that.
Here's the thing you gotta consider for next time. Or as your family continues to get a little bit older, especially your boys, they're going to be eating more. All right? Is at what point do we decide that we're going to go with the half and you're going to upgrade the freezer? Because it is, one, it's a cost saving over time. It's easier to do than it is to go into the grocery store on a weekly basis. Plus, you're experiencing right now, the flavor is unbelievable.
I just never seen it. Like, even when I was taking it out of the packaging, like, when you feel it, you know, and you let it get room temperature, right, John?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So it was setting out, and it just looked like the freshest meat ever.
Did you season it?
Salt and pepper. That's it.
Oh, that's, thank you. Thank
See,
you.
I,
thank
you. You know one thing about me. We don't disagree on a ton, but one thing we agree, I think, on the preparation of meat. Now, you're a professional, and I envy you, but I don't screw mine up bad at the same time.
No, it's, and I am a huge proponent of the flavor of the meat is why you go from, like, if the different cuts on a side of beef, or the difference between, obviously, pork and, you know, beef or turkey or chicken, like, the flavor of the meat, and then you start to get into venison, elk, moose. That's what makes the meat special. And so you don't want to season the flavor out of it so that you season it to taste like, you know, I don't want to season my venison so that it ends up tasting like steak. I don't want to put the pork suet in there so that it ends up tasting different than what it is that you're intending it to taste.
And then we did the Jansen diet. We went zucchini on the side and the salad. No carbs. It was money. I'll say this much too, John. There's guarantees I'll make in life about you. There's one that I'm going to make that I believe in more than anything.
What's that?
That A1 does not appear on your plate.
No way. It doesn't even appear in my fridge.
So we do have it because the kids like it. But Connor, my oldest, 12, had a moment yesterday. The A1 was put on his plate. And he didn't use it because he's had the steak or something. And he ate some of the fat, too.
Fat.
I don't like a lot of fat, but a little fat's okay.
I love the fat. The only sauce that is allowed for beef is
au jus.
There are times when garlic butter or something.
Yeah, that just that you know, smidgen on.
Kelly puts the garlic butter on hers. Again, I'm nothing.
No, salt and pepper. You know, after you get it all you know, diced up and you're ready to partake. Now here's the question: do you guys dice the entire steak up, or do you cut it up bite by bite and eat it as you go?
I usually bite by bite or a couple
bite by bite.
See, I cut the whole steak. That way, the work is done, and all I got to do
now,
is enjoy.
That's disappointing to me.
Yeah, really.
Why?
Because that doesn't
it doesn't seem like you. I can see you sitting there, cutting the meat, and then on the fork, eating it, and another slice. You know, I can't see like. Now, granted, I'm sure you don't do them in little pieces like for kids, but still, that doesn't seem like a. That doesn't seem like a Jansen thing. That seems more like a Johnny thing.
That hurts, Stoney, because...
I know! I'm
Johnny I.E. I gotta get up all the
time. Oh, yeah. surprised. That to me seemed like a, you know, a big tough. I want to slice my, cut my steak.
Yeah, I want to get it all sliced up so that I can put my knife down and I can just sit there and enjoy the entire steak. And it's the same thing. Like
I get a roast beef.
I go and I slice up the entire roast beef.
Now, I'm not a big person on bone in meat, like in the meat.
Or ribeye. Yeah.
So, you know, that's some of these steaks, something I got to get used to, because I usually buy strips or fillets.
So here is the beautiful thing about the side of beef. Like, I don't want, when I go to the meat market and I get my steaks, I don't want to get the bone in because I don't want to pay the weight of the bone, right?
Exactly.
But when you do the side of beef and you have it already in there, you're not paying for the weight of it. And I do think it adds some good flavor. But plus, you get a chance to gnaw on it, you know, a little bit at the end to make sure you get it all off.
I had a bone in about 3 weeks ago. No, actually 2 days ago. And it was too fatty. That's sometimes.
Yeah. Well, I told you guys that. I think that was a different topic, and I'm returning a steak. That's the only time I've ever returned a meal because it just had so much fat.
That's
no. It's not edible, John.
But yeah, I think you.
I'm a big fan of a well marbled and juicy steak. Let's just say. You could just send this whole segment to the afternoon show, please.
Well, there was nothing good to talk about last night, was there?
Exactly. That's why I kind of threw this at you.
Yeah. You got me all excited.
Didn't show
the steak that you had left over this morning, did you eat that on the way in? Did you have
No.
You had it here.
That'll be like at 8 o'clock. That's kind of like my breakfast lunch.
He's going to eat it right before.
Well, he's that kind of guy. I mean, you know what?
There's not a lot left, so apparently it's something else.
John, are you a steak and eggs guy?
I am certainly a steak and eggs guy. So I'm left with watching Gov eat his grass-fed natural beef. And I have, and I'll show you guys, you won't be able to see it at home on the radio, obviously, or in the car, but I have the Dearborn Classic Hunter Sack sausage.
It's taken forever.
That's good stuff. I did that once a while back, though.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we put off long enough. We had some college basketball last night. That did not go
finally.
Well, pro basketball did or did it. We'll get to that. All sorts of stuff coming up next on the Stoney and Jansen program on this Friday. Planet Fitness is the home of the Judgment Free Zone. Workout, non-intimidating, judgment-free atmosphere. I love it. I mean, you do the 30-minute circuit. Well, it's called the 30-minute circuit. You have all the little, weight machine, chest press, arm press, all that great stuff there, and you go through it quick. Now, there's a lot of perks, okay, that you have right now, okay? Like, the best perk is the Black Card Money, because you get to use any of the amenities, such as unlimited tanning, hydro massage chairs, total body enhancement, plus access to over 2,000 locations nationwide. And they got a really good deal going on. Come up next week. Let me tell you, for the Black Card membership, $0 down. Okay? Cancel any time. That's right. Cancel any time. And you get it for $10 a month. All right? I work out at Planet Fitness. Love the cardio. Come and bite. My favorite's treadmill, of course.
Or other areas, contact Basements Plus for all your basement needs. Visit Basements Plus.
basementsquest.com. That's basementsquest.com. I'm Michelle Penny, opens traffic.
BetMGM welcomes you with a special offer on the NBA. Simply place a $10 moneyline wager on any game. If either team hits a three-pointer, you'll win $200 in free bets. Just use bonus code STUNNY200. Plus, you'll earn BetMGM rewards points that can be redeemed for online bonuses or converted into comps for rooms, restaurants, and more at over 20 MGM resorts nationwide. BetMGM is proud to be an authorized gaming partner of the NBA. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use the bonus code STONY200 to win $200 in free bets if either team hits a three-pointer. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager, Michigan only, new customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from issuance. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help. Excludes Michigan disassociated persons.
As a small business owner, your bottom line is always top of mind. So start saving by switching to Comcast Business Mobile. It's a mobile service designed for small business that can save you money with unlimited data for just $24 per line per month for 10 lines. Perfect for any small business looking to grow. Or you can pay by the gig. And with access to millions of Wi-Fi hotspots, you'll pay only for the data you need. No line fees, activation costs, or term contracts. You can save up to $500 a year on your wireless bill, all on the most reliable 5G network. And it's only available to Comcast Business Internet customers. So boost your business's bottom line with a more reliable, more affordable mobile service by switching to Comcast Business Mobile today. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
Comcast Business Mobile utilizes the network with the most robust 5G data reliability assessment, 2H 2021. Wi-Fi networks.